The mark of a true leader is his ability to groom his successor. This is the most difficult thing to do, as it clearly means there is somebody to replace him. This is perceived as a threat, which comes from insecurity and ego. The only answer to this is love and respect for himself to overcome his weakness and work towards strengthening the organization by grooming a successor.